What's going on?
You're about to play a game.
Oh, no. No. What are you doing, John? What are you doing?
It's a final test.
I already passed your test. Look at my fucking leg!
That wasn't your test, Ryan. And that wouldn't have been necessary if you'd simply played by the rules. But you don't like rules, do you? You want me to show mercy? You hasn't taken even a single step toward confessing. You who's responsible not for one death, but for three. Your life of reckless deceit started in high school and only grew worse.
Get down! Get the hell out of here!
Get the fuck off of me!
You lied to the authorities multiple times, Ryan, pinning the blame solely on the driver, your deceased best friend. You know what you did to his family? And you've only gotten worse over the years.
I did it. Okay, I fucking did it. I did it, but it was so long ago. I want to live. I want to live.
As do I, Ryan. As do we all. But things happen. Were it not for a careless mistake by a resident at the hospital I was in, my cancer could have been diagnosed a lot sooner. It was simply the wrong name on an X-ray. It would have saved me a whole lot of hardship. And you, Anna.
You know me! Please don't do this to me.
We were neighbors, Anna and I. My first chemo sessions were very difficult, to say the least. Anna and her husband, Matthew, were so kind, so supportive. I thank you for that.
Why are you doing this to me?
Those were better days for you, weren't they, Anna? But your poor husband, Matthew, I know the two of you didn't always get along. But to have to endure that tragedy, the death of a child, that's one of life's greatest burdens, isn't it? If only he hadn't fallen asleep that night, then he wouldn't have rolled over and suffocated your baby. That is what happened, right, Anna? Go mad, couldn't it?
What are you gonna do to us?
Me? I'm not gonna do anything. You have to simply assume responsibility. For who you are.
I'll do anything you want, John. Just please let me go. Please.
Did you know that pigs are highly compassionate animals? They show distress if they see any other animal, including humans, suffering.
What about you, John? Where's your compassion?
We all have a thumb on the scale, Anna. For good or for evil. You've been weighing in on the wrong side of the scale. Both of you. Now, if you want to achieve your freedom, you have to learn. You have to realize that you've been doing it backwards. So, I'm gonna give you an opportunity to turn it all around. Here's your key to freedom. It's all up to you. Now, the game's simple. The best ones are. You have one shotgun. You have one shell. Like I said, it's up to you.